Ecobank Ghana, as part of its fourth Ecobank Day celebrations, has donated some medical equipment to the maternity block of the Kolebu Teaching Hospital. The gesture is part of the bank's corporate social investments of over 6,000 cedis geared towards contributing to quality healthcare in the hospital.
Statistics from the World Health Organization show about 830 women die from preventable complications associated with pregnancy and childbirth on a daily basis, with 99% of all maternal deaths occurring in developing countries. Over the years, the government of Ghana, non-governmental organizations, NGOs, as well as various institutions have made donations and contributions towards improving maternal health in Africa. Despite all the support, the maternal healthcare still require a lot of assistance. It is against this background that Ecobank Ghana, as part of its fourth Ecobank Day celebrations, have donated some medical equipment to the maternity block of the Kolebu Teaching Hospital in Accra. The items include suction machines, ultrasound machines, incubators, autoclave desktops, delivery beds, infant weighing scales, radiant heaters, and phototherapy lights. The managing director of Ecobank Ghana, Dan Saki, said, with Kolebu Teaching Hospital being a major health facility, it requires such support to enable it thrive.
For us this year, the focus on health, ICT education is key. If we have a high rate of maternal deaths that are preventable, then our quest to improve society cannot be complete. And we believe that contributing towards that, reducing maternal health care, contributes directly towards the well-being of the community from which we draw our clients.
The acting director of medical affairs at the Kolebu Teaching Hospital, Dr. Roberta Lamte, who thanked management and staff for the gesture, promised to put the equipment to good use.
We know that Ecobank has demonstrated consistent commitment to maternal and child health development, not only in Kolebu Teaching Hospital, but across our nations.
Additionally, Ecobank Ghana will make similar donations to six other maternal health centers in the country. The management, who later toured the children's block of the hospital, presented patients with some gifts. Ecobank currently operates in 36 African countries.